Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the stream or YouTube. We're going to have a lot of fun tonight. We're going to start with some universe mode right in the middle here of this on WCW Thunder. Looks like Rich Swann will be on the mic. We have Naomi and Sasha Banks. Cruiserweight title on the line. Zack, Ryder, and Nevell. AJ Lee and Alica Fox. Jake Roberts and Booker T. Goldberg and Triple H. Tremendous action here tonight in Pontiac, Michigan. And let's get started. Let's see what happens, shall we? Intro. But there'll probably be more people in the arena than you see in TNA, but that's another story. We have one day away from a Bash at the Beach. Should be a tremendous pay-per-view event. It's working. I'm sure the game will put Sting versus Ric Flair like it should for the World Championship. Naomi and Alica Fox for the Women's Championship. Tremendous match that'll be.
We thought you might hear from him tonight. He looks very focused right now and ready to make a point. Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
You probably won't hear the entrance music due to probably copyrighted reasons, thanks to PlayStation 4. Rich Swann, a phenomenal athlete. Swan thinks he's one of the best. I can't disagree with that.
Well,
I know he's been pretty good on 205 Live. Cruiserweight champion on that scenario. His rivalry with Neville. That's not here in the game, though, of course. That is on the WWE Network. $9.99 a month. We will be streaming other games. Not this will probably be the only game tonight we'll be doing, but other games we will stream is Pinball Arcade, Friday the 13th when it comes out, Star Wars Battlefront, and others. Peace, let's get ready for ringside action.
Looking at this card, I just gotta rub my hands together and smile. Singles match coming up next. We have a real fan favorite and a match of epic proportions.
This should be very interesting.
Versus Sasha Banks. Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Phenomenal athlete Naomi is. But I have to admit, I am a little biased here. I am a huge Sasha Banks fan. I call her the baddest bitch in the WWE, or in this case, WCW.
Sasha Banks. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest.
And I'm sure she'll prove why. Hopefully. She was a two-time former WCW Women's Champion in last year's game. She had a hell of a rivalry with Summer Rae. It's gonna be a hard hitting matchup. I think it'll come down to speed.
Thank you for joining us, folks.
Like that. Speed and agility.
Yeah.
Do you see what the hell is she doing out here? psycho chicks out here. Alicia Fox.
She's showing something different here tonight.
Nice job breaker by Sasha Banks, and a drop kick followed up.
What does Sasha Banks need to do to end the night?
Counter there by Naomi.
And
a hurricane run on. Over the top rope goes Sasha Banks. Off the ropes goes Naomi. What a maneuver by Sasha Banks. Sasha now going to the top rope. She's picking her moment here. Oh, and Naomi got out of the way.
Naomi is tough. In 2014, she wrestled with one eye after she suffered a fracture in the side.
Unbelievable move.
Sasha Banks is really going to town right now.
Oh, and a kick to the spine. I think Sasha knows sold that. Slap to the face. Irish whip into the ropes goes Naomi. And Alusa's press. Dragging her to the center of the ring. Shining Wizard. Shades of AJ Lee. The wife of the quitter CM Punk.
You know, Michael, you may have just perfectly summed up Naomi. When I talk to members of the locker room and with fans,
oh, and another kick to the spine.
Many consider Naomi the greatest athlete.
And a counter by Naomi. Forearm shot to the back. Stomping away. Right in clothesline. End of the ropes goes Sasha Banks. And a Luthes press. I'm going to get that through. And it stomps away again. Kicks to the midsection. Nice maneuver by Sasha. Elbow drop. And a kick to the spine. Sasha now uses her knee. Shot. Oh, blocks the kick. Takes her over with a leg whip. What do we have here? What do we have? Ooh. Slams her down to the mat.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time. At this point, it might make sense for her to go for one of those.
Oh, what a maneuver!
She is incredible.
She's going for it. She's going for it. Gets her with the rear view. Oh, what is that? She didn't need to do that. Got her feet on the ropes. And she kicks out. Sasha Banks now counters. Wait a minute, what's Alicia? Alicia throws in a chair.
Ooh.
Oh, lands on the chair. Oh, the referee didn't see it. Come on, ref. She blocks it. She counters it.
She makes it look easy. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing a target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Russian leg sweep.
Clearly part of the game plan heading in.
Kick to the midsection. What a maneuver. Alicia Fox now distracting the referee. She missed. She missed. Gets her with the bankrupt. I don't know why she doesn't go for the cover. Big mistake there by Sasha Banks. Shining Wizard.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Could be a bank statement. No one was countered. It was countered. She's going for this again. The rear view. One, two, three. There's your winner. No, it's a two. I can't believe that.
That's going to happen to a pretty face. This is getting too tall now. No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap. When she gets there,
she could be tapping.
Forward,
she's gonna.
Can she do it? Can she walk her way out of this hole?
She's hanging on. Oh, and she got out of that.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
There's a bulldog by Naomi.
It's a good old-fashioned butt whipping. Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whipping.
Sasha Banks gets out of that. Oh, a counter by Naomi.
Nice move, Naomi. She's going to need to dig down deep.
An elbow.
There doesn't seem to be any
some sort.
And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks. She's trapped. And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
She gets out of that one, too. Slamming her head on the mat. That signature. She's gonna go for it one more time.
She's getting this is brutal. I don't know how many finishes.
There's the cover. One, two. This time for sure she got her. This time for sure. There's the replays. Back and forth matchup. You won't find that on Impact. I guarantee you that. That watches this on YouTube, if you like what you see, find me on Twitch, DarthTaker6666, and make sure you hit the follow button. This is where she goes for the rear view for the fourth time.
To see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
See what happens at Bash at the Beach. And I said beach. I should have went next match, but anyway.
Well, the last match did not disappoint, and now we're on to the next matchup on the card. Sit tight.
It's time for the Cruiserweight title matchup.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that will be etched in the record books. The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Oh, I should have.
Oh, well. This is Zack Ryder. Get ready for a
to go. Let's head down to Louis Garcia.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WCW Cruiserweight Championship.
Phenomenal athletes for this one. Only in WCW and WWE you'll find the best. Zack Ryder pull this off.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Singles
action. Oh, nice flying forearm by Zack Ryder to start this off. Stopping away.
That's all you can do. Yeah, that social media has been on fire.
Oh, he gets out of the slam.
Now it's time to get down to business. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents.
Elbow to the head.
The internet sensation takes no prisoners. Now expect more of the same talent. Going all the way up. That's a long way
to the top rope.
People discuss the champion. Definitely expect from him in this championship match. That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger.
Oh, and he still got him.
Which way this one's going to go.
Ryder now using the ropes to get up.
Seems very confident that tonight will be yet another success.
Nice reversal by Zack Ryder. Nevell catches him. Back and forth already. Neck breaker. And Nevell gets out of the ring. And we're not talking about that. Backdrop in a beauty. Jawbreaker by Zack Ryder. Oh goodness, speed and agility. That's a tough one. That might be dead even in this one.
But it's important to know this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner. Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as
over the top rope. Zack Ryder going to the top rope.
He's up.
And a big splash.
He is slowly getting dissected.
It's one of the hot rivalries that's been going on Thunder.
The story of Zack Ryder is truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot. Literally grabbed the brass ring.
Yeah, you're talking about determination, Cole. It's that type of determination that makes Zack Ryder an internet sensation.
Well, that must be all right.
Did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Referee is at six.
A bad place to be for the challenger. And you have to wonder how much
nice counter by Nevell.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs.
Referee's at nine.
You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call. Not only does Zack Ryder possess unending determination when it comes to sports.
Ooh, what a maneuver.
He's also a huge fan. WWE.com once ran a feature on his merchandise collection. Let me tell you, it would make the world's biggest fan blush.
Misses twice now. Late Dragon Leg Whip by, or Leg Screw, I'm sorry, by Nevell. Ryder now, counters with a knee.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too fazed at this point.
Yeah, about that merchandise collection, I sure hope Zack Ryder.
Oh, and a neck breaker.
Well,
I don't know what will happen at Bash at the Beach. I'm assuming Ryder will defend his Cruiserweight title. Maybe not, since he's defending it tonight.
This is great. This guy's trying anything.
There's a cover by Nevell. And he kicks out. Not even a one. The judges give that a two. Nice DDT by Nevell. Oh, and a counter by Zack Ryder. And a clothesline. You don't need to do this. Oh, and a counter.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Please, ref, get him in the ring.
Anything can happen.
Thank you.
Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous. Oh, man, that's got to hurt.
And a neck breaker. Both men are down.
Popping up to his feet here.
Puts an arm over him, there's a cover. One, two, no, not even a two.
Here comes
the Rough Rider!
Neville! Neville! Finisher!
again.
You could say his opponent's in real bad shape. And we see it one more time. And will this be it? Could that be?
No, only a two.
Once again, the WCW title is up for grabs. That's right, don't forget, the title's up on the line.
Over the top rope goes Nevell. Ryder going back up to the top rope. And a big splash.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Adding insult to potential injury. There's no telling what's going to happen here. Going for an encore here.
Powerbomb. Sit down, powerbomb by Nevell.
And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give. You know, being a wrestling guy, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to exceed your finisher twice.
And a DDT.
It can't be fun. Well said. And I can't believe that he executed his finisher twice, and neither time it ended this match.
Over the top rope again goes Nevell. And again, Ryder goes to the top.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's from the top rope, really pushing his opponent to the limit. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Everybody loves Zack Ryder. Don't know why, though, really, to be honest. I mean, he is a good athlete. I'll give him that. Ooh, on the floor with that. He looks like he's out like a light. There's your count out. Some way to retain it, but hey, win's a win. I have to fix that at Bash at the Beach. Just might have to do that.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Singles action on top right now. We have a real fan favorite in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oops, I should have, and unfortunately you can't go back.
We have one of our breakout talents against Alica Fox. Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
About set to go. Ha ha ha!
intensity level inside the arena rising.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
Figure out who's more psycho, Alicia Fox or AJ Lee. There's the bell, and we're underway. What a stomp to the arm. Into the corner goes AJ Lee.
Alicia Fox with the offense.
Right to the back, AJ Lee now had control. What maneuver that was. Alicia Fox rolls out of the ring. A clothesline. Back and forth matchup again. Arm drag by Alicia Fox. Into the guardrails. And a suplex.
She's taking on some heat. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight. Listen, you and I both know that she's not doing a great deal without a
chair. What's she doing? What? Well, oh, no, not a chair. Neither one of these women. Oh, she countered.
Oh, man, I think she's got seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
And another counter by Alicia Fox. Onto the floor. Stomping away. Oh, and a drop kick.
She's experimenting. I love when a diva experiments.
Oh, and over the guardrail goes Alicia Fox. And they're fighting in the crowd. Where are we go? Ooh. Right hands here. And a knee to the midsection. Followed by a headbutt. Uh-oh, suplex, it looks like she's gonna through the table. What a maneuver by Alicia Fox. Uh-oh.
She's beginning to take some heat here.
She's got a chair.
The more I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get. If everybody competed at the same level of respect we're seeing on display here, the locker room would be a much happier place.
Yes, really happy.
Oh, and into the back wall there.
She's taking out some offense here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though. The bottom line is she's winning.
It may not be pretty, but she's definitely been the more dominant force up to this point. Nicely said. And beating her tonight.
And I lose that as press.
That's for sure.
Well.
What an expert level armbar locked in here. I think she's trying to prove a point here. There's no escaping this.
Is she? No. She's gonna get out of this, folks.
Man, this has been a great matchup. You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Plessis. The end may be near, folks. If he's not careful, he's gonna end up losing this match.
Bottom line, this is getting very ugly for him. Very ugly.
That's a good point, John. But let's not
say that. Oh, we're going somewhere now. Where are we going?
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match. I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match. She's an absolute terror right now.
Where's Alicia going? Of course there's no quit. If there was, their name would be CM Punk. That's another issue, though. Alicia Fox now heading backstage. Setting up a trap, I'm sure, assuming. And apparently they were interviewing WWE's Paige. Oh, suplex backstage.
Well, it took sometimes when you get outside the ring of survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. But Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this. Not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, you're...
And chair across the back. Oh, she got the referee. And we didn't need him anyway.
What a shot. You can hear that from a mile away. You'll see.
And a clothesline. DDT.
Oh, gosh. She's got to show her resiliency here. And put things. We got a counter. And the shoulders.
And a kick out.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Another great Saturday with WWE action here tonight.
What the hell is she doing?
Alicia Fox being overwhelmed here. There's no telling what's going to happen here. What a great weekend of WWE action has been so far, and it's only Saturday. We still have another day to go. Big move.
She's going for it.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
The block. No, the shining wizard.
This thing's over. Team, can she do it here? This may be it. I'd like to thank everyone for tuning in.
She got her. I don't believe that. A victory for AJ Lee. We'll definitely check the rankings for, after that one.
It'll be tight for the next match to be as good, but we shall see. Stay right where you are, people. In a match that will be etched in the record.
Here's a rivalry that's been getting hot. Jake the Snake Roberts and Booker T. Sucker.
Singles action. This should be great. It'll be Jake Roberts against Booker T. I'm going to tell you something. This should be a classic.
Hands down, a classic. a huge hit. Interesting. Never trust Jake Roberts. Ultimate Warrior found that out the hard way. Suku. Like using an axe handle there and smashing him.
Across his pipe on Damian, and of course, the DDT. No thanks. That's a trip out of void. Well, neither one of these.
Oh, maneuver there by Jake the Snake Roberts.
That's going to become clear right about now. And the party has officially begun. But hey,
big right hand there.
Guys, I want to talk a little bit about Jake Roberts here. The way Jake Roberts slithers around the ring is truly amazing. It's no wonder he's sitting pretty here so far. He's almost impossible.
Hey, wait, what's this? And Booker's running like a scolded dog.
And that's just started. Looks like he wants none of this. Not exactly what the crowd came to see, huh? He wants no part of the outside.
Clothesline. Big suplex.
But not for a second do I expect him to back down now. And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get. Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Big stop there by Booker T. Hook like that was on the hand or the arm.
That may be the first
big elbow.
We've seen that executed.
Booker T, a 411 time WCW Tag Team Champion.
He's made a name for himself with this.
One of the greatest tag teams of all time, Harlem Heat, as Booker T went over the top rope there with that clothesline.
And these guys are real ugly.
And if you missed the action, don't worry, we will have it up on YouTube.
Once you get outside the ring, anything can happen. And it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end.
Ooh, what a maneuver.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the
and he's stomping away on him.
He may be in the best physical condition.
And another shot by Jake Roberts.
He was able to reverse that.
Backdrop.
I fully expect him to bounce back though. This is the type of
nice counter there by Jake Roberts.
Ooh,
and a right hand there by Booker. Booker now going for a DT.
Well said, Zan. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as
big knee drop.
This is getting ugly. On the snake with a big reversal. Here you go.
Booker T now is in big trouble.
Putting it on him right now.
If you like what you see, hit the follow button up there. Jake Roberts throws Booker T over the top rope.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor.
No, wait a minute. We don't need this.
Anything's going to happen.
What are you doing, Jake?
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
He has lost his mind.
Inside the ring now, and he's heading back in. I can't blame him.
Big back body drop. Ooh, he slaps it on him quick. DDT!
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. It hurts just watching it again. Ouch!
There's the cover! And he got him.
Woo!
Gets it with the DDT.
Here's your turner, Jake the Snake Roberts.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone out of the way. Nobody was anything.
No, you don't need to open that bag up.
It's just a shame that someone had to lose. When you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something wrong.
Neat. Look out, bro.
As much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Well, I had four people there. That's been showing zero all night.
Coming up next, we have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.